Great play.
Go! You got it! Woo! Woo! Hudson! Attaboy, Hudson, yeah! Woo!
Come on, Graphite! Run hard!
All right, half the distance.
Run hard!
Top 21-19. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Way to go, Rick!
Push him back! Tackle!
That's gotta be the last one. Yeah! Great job, guys! Great job! 26, 24 seconds to go. Come on, come on.
Come on, buddy, come on.
So great!
Number 2 seed to beat your butts in the regular season. You know why you did that?
Because
you played like a team. You were a team and you never quit. You never quit. Give yourself a round of applause. Oh my gosh. Hey, what are y'all doing Tuesday night?
stickers, I guarantee there's going to be a lot of stickers given out on Tuesday
night. Everybody's getting a stolen
bag. Everybody's getting a stolen bag. Okay. Boys, give it up for your coaches for scheming a heck of a These guys pour their blood and guts into what they do for you guys every single week. You don't even know what goes on behind the scenes. You guys are very lucky to have these guys on your side. We got a big week. Halloween, we got at least two practices. We're going to be playing where? For what? Okay, David.
Guys, that was phenomenal. What's most exciting about this entire season to me as a coach is watching where we start and how it just keeps going better. It climbs and climbs until we get to this point where literally all of you show that you want it to be at the next practice, the next game, that you guys came together as a team. To me, that's the most exciting thing. I want to see that every season, and it is absolutely phenomenal that a team that is
Three guys have never put on
new to football
on this team, and you're playing for a championship.
So a lot of a lot of coaches in this league won't draft a player like that because they don't have experience. We drafted you because we believe we could turn you into someone that didn't have experience to someone that is a phenomenal athlete, football player, young man. And you guys proved that today.